1-0 to Erceg. Still two aboard. The pitch. Erceg rips one in the, into the right center, or rather the right field corner. This is going to score both runners. Erceg around first. The throw to second from Gonzalez not going to be in time. And the Shuckers have plated all three. There's still nobody out. It's a 5-0 Shuckers lead here in the sixth. And the Generals pen.